In this week's Fixture Friday, we're highlighting a new work holding method, palletized work holding, but rotary style. So hopefully if you're subscribed, you see that we have highlighted a lot of fixtures using our pallet systems, both the Pro and Mini, but we've recently added the ability for pallets to be held with our RotoVise work holding system. So first, let me give you a quick overview of that. The RotoVise is a simple to use bolt-on work holding system that harnesses the typically unused extra Z volume of the machine to not only achieve high density work holding, but also to access multiple faces of a part, which radically reduces setups. Now, the RotoVise allows you to hold four parts per cycle and access at least three of the faces of the part. So this is a 12-time production boost compared to a standard vise. Four parts times three faces equals 12 times more work in only one setup. So for now, let's talk about the pallets. Now, the RotoVise pallets are made from 7075 T6 aluminum and have a size of 7¾ inches by 3 inches by 1¼ inches tall. Now, they have a dual dovetail design with the front dovetail being self-centering and the rear dovetail pulling the pallet down flat with rock solid rigidity using only 15 foot-pounds of torque on the vise handle. Now, this coupled with an alignment pin in the pallet is what gets us our sub 3/10 repeatability. Now, let's take a look at the part. The part we're machining is made from 4140 chromoly steel and measures roughly 3/4 inch tall by 875 thick by 3 inches long and is actually the serrated jaw carrier for the RotoVise. Now, this part gets machined on all six sides, four faces though. So if we were running it in a standard 6-inch vise, it would mean that we would have four setups, one for each face. But since we're holding two parts per pallet and four pallets per cycle, we're holding eight parts with access to 24 faces in one setup. I gotta calm down a bit. I'm just excited for our own production, you know? Now, taking a look at the pallet, we're holding two parts at a time on the center line to maintain symmetry in the setup. We're using three rocker style clamps per part in the 3/4 inch width for maximum rigidity. So the A0 position faces the part, drills, counterbore, slot, profiles it, and then chamfers the top side. Then we rotate 90 degrees and drill through, counterbore, slot, and chamfer all the features. Then we rotate back 180 degrees and again counterbore, cut the slot, and chamfer again. Now, of course, every time we pull up a tool, we're only going to change it one time, meaning we're gonna face, rotate, and so on, and then change to the next tool. So this particular setup only requires six tools. And for that reason, we have six tool changes per cycle. Whereas the one part in one vise approach, we would have required 48 tool changes. Now that's an 88% reduction in tool change time alone. Now I'll save op two for another Fixture Friday. But if you want to learn more, visit our website where you can learn more and buy everything online 24/7 at pearsonworkholding.com. So until next time, go innovate your production.